Lock into the rail a little bit.
Yep. So, good job.
Two. I don't know if it's feasible to kill it.